after four people were arrested in the horrifying case of sexual harassment and blackmail in Tamil Nadu's Pollachi, the superintendent of police has now requested the district collector to invoke the Gundas Act against them. Now, while four people have been arrested so far, the main accused had earlier alleged the involvement of more people. Now, the case involves a gang contacting women on social media and luring them and then forcefully shooting obscene videos of the young women and then blackmailing them. Well, those are the details as far as this horrifying case is really concerned, the sexual harassment and blackmail case where young women were befriended online and then forcefully videos were shot and then they were blackmailed. Let's go across to Pramod, who's joining us on the phone line. Pramod, what are the latest details that you can tell us as far as this entire case that has rocked the entire state is concerned?
Well, it surely definitely is shocking, and there is no other way to explain this matter, because like imagine the cops have now arrested four people who are involved in this scam and three more for attacking the victim's brother. However, the cops are also, there was a press meet held by the SP of Pollachi, Mr. Pandrajan, who explained that there are no other suspects than this, and not just that, he's claiming that for 100% there is no other suspect. That is pretty suspicious because Not even they are in the midway of the investigation, and even before that, it seems like they have narrowed down the suspects. In fact, these were the same people who earlier stated that there are not much audio, like videotape, not even two and such like that. But yesterday, that also got refuted as the SP has confirmed that there are now four videos after a major backlash in the internet. Now, what's happening is that the SP has also said that they have made a recommendation with the collector to slap Gundas Act against them. However, in the meantime, the Madras High Court has also sought reports about the investigation procedure now.
All right. Thanks, Pramod, for getting us all those latest details.